I definitely have strong feelings for you. Just haven't decided if you're positive or negative yet.